In this video, I will show you how to draw lines in Illustrator. So in toolbars, click on this line, press and hold shift key and draw. You can change the size. Similarly, you can draw in vertical form. To change color, select it. So these are ways to create lines in Illustrator. Thanks for watching.